There you are. Come, here, behind the waterfall. My companion arrives at last. Now then, our journey begins in this dreary little cave. Quite a surprise, yes? Believe me, it won't be the last. We can speak freely here, but do make it brief. All this natural splendor is just tedious. The father of mysteries, the clockwork god, the tinkerer, and other such banal titles. The Sothaseel, or Set, is a member of the Dark Elf Tribunal. He reigns over Morrowind as the god of craft and sorcery, the wisest and most reclusive of the three. Ha! No one truly knows Sothaseel, not even his hordes of wild-eyed worshippers. I studied with him before his ascent, and even then he defied comprehension. His only true peer was Indaril Nerevar. Such a shame what happened to him. Indeed, Saint Nerevar the Captain, our king and greatest champion for a time. He died, tragically, during a journey to the heart of Red Mountain. It was all very sudden. Some believe his retainer, Dagoth Ur, struck the mortal blow. Others? Some believe that Sothaseel, Vivek, and Almalexia murdered Nerevar so they could take divine power for themselves. Who's to say what really happened? In any event, Sothaseel emerged from the mountain even more inscrutable than before. I think it's irrelevant. The silence of Sothaseel may come from a place of grief and deep regret. It might be a side effect of his fierce obsessions, perhaps both. How he became a god is no concern of mine. I respect his knowledge, nothing more. Sothaseel hides everything. But more to your point, it's not just a city. It's an incomprehensibly powerful world-shaping device. Can't leave that sort of thing lying about, can you? Also, Almalexia worries about how it reflects on her divinity. Yes, Seal's fellow tribune. A machine can be studied, and perhaps understood in time. She fears that by reducing their divinity to a machine, Sothaseel lessens the mystique of their godhood. To his great credit, Seal largely ignores these concerns. A Daedric artifact. I take a keen interest in all such objects, but this one seems especially significant. You see, nearly everyone who searches for it winds up dead. I suspect that someone or something hid this artifact away in the Clockwork City. Other people are not to be feared. I've not lived this long by shying away from dangerous relics. Anyway, if this artifact inspired someone to slaughter scores of mages, it's clearly something worth investigating. AM's holy city of Mournhold has Dwemric roots. Curious. Practically no one knows this root, but this scaffolding looks new. Built by rogue ordinators, perhaps? Stay watchful. Sotha Seal always did admire dwarven industry, albeit quietly. Perhaps that's why he built his city here. This lift will take us to the nethermost depths of the ruin, and to our destination. Come along. On you go. The entrance lies just ahead. You see, just across the ravine, that's our door. So the Seal's factotums still remember me. I'd say prepare yourself, but nothing could prepare you for what's to come. Touch the sphere. The Clockwork City awakes. What? This is not the Brass Fortress. Someone diverted our passage. Audacious, but foolhardy. When I find them, I feel cold. Back, creature! My shadow! My power! Don't let it escape! Factotums! They're activating! Ready your weapons! I will assist you as best I can! Destroy them! swivel swords. Oh, wonderful. I'm in no condition to navigate this maze. Go. Find a way to deactivate these traps. Well done. Killed by spinning knives is not an epitaph worthy of deadly fear. Now, onward. I'm eager to see what new wind-up absurdities await us. I recognize this place now. The pneumatic forge. We should leave as soon as possible. So the seal constructs his clockwork servitors here, the factotums, to reject anyone who doesn't belong. Someone meant for us to die here. Ugh. Remedial spellcraft is all I can muster, but I will aid you as best I can. Lead on.
one power.
It's duplicating itself! Beware!
You miss a thing until it tries to kill you.
More ridiculous machines? I've had enough of this.
Come. We still have a long way to go.
Behold, the Clockwork City.
Finally. Sothersil's brass fortress waits at the end of this road. We should go there at once. I'm keen to find out who sent us on that delightful jaunt through the New Martis. Follow this road to the Brass Fortress. When you see the Way Shrine, veer north. Or what passes for north here. If you have other business to attend to, I'll not stop you. Just meet me at the gates to the fortress when you're ready to proceed. Concerned for my well-being? Oh, touching. With time, I should make a full recovery. You performed admirably in there. I must admit, I had my doubts. But don't worry. I have doubts about practically everyone. No. I hope that in reclaiming my shadow, I might catch a glimpse of our adversary or my prize. Alas, nothing. Seems we'll have to conduct inquiries the old-fashioned way. Have you forgotten so soon? I came to the Clockwork City in search of a Daedric artifact. Our misadventures in the Pneumatis and this mysterious relic share a common point of origin, I'm certain. Now it's just a matter of rooting it out.
Thank you.